Retta, what is it you do here?
What don't I do here? You're looking at a man of boundless skill and talent. I sell the finest and rarest items in the world. So rare that I have never held on to any one object for longer than a few days.
Yet you only deal in opal. Is there so much to be found in England?
Only in opal, yes. But that I can offer too, for England is not a fount of such rainbow stones. My guild, the Thousand Eyes, offers contracts that pay in opal. If you're interested, I always have one or two open.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Go with your gods.
Did you want something, or...? I was wondering...
What's wrong?
Bridget and I were thinking... With everything calming down the way it has, maybe you could find a spare moment then.
You want to be married?
Yes, to each other.
Yes, I imagined. Gunnar, to see you so happy has been a pleasure. And to marry you would be an honor. Shall I put out a call to any friends abroad?
I'll be honest, Eivor. I came here with a lot of you because nothing and no one kept me back there. The Raven Clan is all the family I need, and Bridget too. From all she said, she's better off here than with those she calls kin. Just a couple of foundlings we are.
Then let's not bother with tradition. If you have your bride and your blade, we will see you wed. As shall I do it gladly.